Good morning, Polly Ryan Longhorns. I'm Cade.
And I'm Mia.
And today is Monday, February 7th, 2022.
Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Now for the Texas Pledge.
Honor the Texas flag. I pledge allegiance to the Texas, one state under God, one and indivisible.
Now for a moment of silence. Now for the Be the One pledge.
I must be the one by making choices that represent good character. I own all of my responses when I'm interacting with others. I'm a product of my thoughts, words, and actions. I will never settle for giving anything less than my best effort. I know that in order to grow, I must expand my mind and engage in the world around me. Polly Ryan Middle School Longhorns have pride and character. I am a proud Longhorn and a person of good character who will always do my best to
be the one!
Today, we have two birthdays, over the weekend. Happy birthday to Ayla Sheriff and Maddox Allen. Please come to the front office for your birthday prize. And we have no birthdays today.
Today is National Harry Potter Book Night, National Fettuccine Alfredo Day, National Periodic Table Day, National Send a Card to a Friend Day, and today is National Counselors Appreciation Week, so please give them some extra love.
Remember, they're the one that make your schedule, they help people, so give some love to the counselors, peoples. And today consists of partly cloudy skies with a high of 59 degrees and a low of 37.
Today for lunch, we will be having chicken Alfredo, garlic cheese pizza, hot and spicy chicken filet sandwich, seasoned green beans, marinara cup, fancy red apple, and a pear cup.
And this month is Black History Month.
Today we'll be talking about Lonnie Johnson. Lonnie Johnson, an engineer, developed this mega water gun in his free time while working at NASA's Jet Propulsion Laboratory. And once the toy, dubbed the Super Soaker, hit shelves in 1990, its popularity skyrocketed. In 2017, Forbes reported that it had earned over $1 billion in retail sales.
Sheesh! That's a lot of money! Especially for back then. That's like mega rich.
I wish I had that much money.
Okay. A few friendly reminders. Longhorns. Today, Lost and Found will be premiering in the lunches. So if you find something that is in the Lost and Found that is yours, please come to the library. Because if not, at the end of the month, we will be donating all of this clothing and water bottles. All right, Soul Loved and Polly Ryan has combined forces to help out our community. This is not the first time we have worked with Soul Loved, and it will not be the last. This is a 100% nonprofit organization that is dedicated to making shoes a priority. Soul Loved has provided over 2,000 pairs of shoes for children in need since 2019. This is a house challenge, everybody. 25 points for every pair of brand new shoes, and get them something that you would wear. All sizes are welcomed, and 1 point per pair of socks. Now please note, the shoes and socks must be brand new. The small kiddos love the blinking light shoes, and the kids your age will get them something that you would like.
Cupid Grams are on sale during lunches this week. Chapter Tracks has been moved to Tuesday, so if you're in the refugee Chapter Tracks, then...
And today, we have a very special announcement. Over the weekend, Polly Ryan had two cheer winners in Fort Worth, Arlene P. and Mia Bishop. If you see them in the hallway, congratulate them today. All right, we now have a joke suggestion box. If you have a great joke, bring it in to the library. The cheesier, the better. Okay, guys, don't get mad at me, okay? But we don't have a joke for today. Y'all haven't given us any jokes. Come on, guys. We're out of jokes and we need help. And nobody wants an online joke. Come on, guys. Nobody wants to go to the internet and see. Oh, that's a joke? Oh, yeah.
Come on, guys. We need your suggestions.
We need homemade jokes. Homemade, good, juicy jokes. Yeah, don't make them inappropriate, guys. Come on. We're mature sixth graders. All right, Longhorns of the Week. Okay, so this is week 5, okay? And for Miss Kelly, we have math teachers this week. For Miss Kelly, Devin Yu in Altruismo, and Elena Case in Amistad.
Alana.
Sorry, I'm pretty small. I can't really see. All right, Cameron Mims in Revert. We're so sorry if we pronounced the name wrong. Ava Campbell in Amistad. Campbell. Oh, yeah.
I don't know.
Oh, my gosh.
You want me to understand?
Yeah. Okay, yeah, yeah.
Nathan Sugar in Revere and Ariel Hayes in Isabindi. Nope, you can say that one.
RNG Matira in Revere, Mackenzie Hayoski in Isabindi, Jonathan A in Isabindi, and Zoe Gabriel in Revere. Congratulations to Longhorns of the Week. All right. Thank you for listening to our announcements. Have a great day, Longhorns. Stay cool, calm, and collected, and for the love of Pete, learn something.